So we've got the last few being locked away. Race three of the night here at Angle Park. And the green light on. We're ready to race. Set to go. Race three, first division of the sixth grade. Racing. Speed toward the inside. Blackrock busy going quickly. Shanlon Haven is going to push over. Shanlon Haven goes over. It's staying up the track a bit. Gee, Cripps Dusty. Posse's right up. Well, that's the race. So down the back and Cripps Dusty takes over. Shanlon Haven moves up. The inside calling is Sprite. Then came behind those Springvale Anna. And next is Blackrock busy. We got Cripps Dusty. It's kicking on the inside of Shanlon Haven. Then Springvale ran up the track. Cripps Dusty. Calling is Sprite takes the run. Springvale Anna charging late. Got there. Springvale Anna beat second either Colony Sprite or Cripps Dusty, who lost the plot on the turn and got going again late. Next, Shanlon Haven and Blackrock busy. The time here around 30:80. After the running of race number three and too good here, number four, Springvale Anna. She was able to get over the top late to beat five Cripps Dusty, who had really put herself in the good spot and just couldn't go on with it. And